Did you know that in Project Zomboid, you can now siphon gas with bottles instead of needing a gas can? Bleach, wine, whiskey, water, and soda bottles all work for this. So be sure to empty those fuel pumps into bottles before the power goes off so you can get that generator up and running. Be sure to subscribe to the channel for more Project Zomboid content.